Welcome back. I'm Sue Herrera with breaking news out of Paris. We now have, this is live footage and coverage from BFM television. The roof of Notre Dame Cathedral is engulfed in flames, including the spire. The cathedral has been undergoing a massive amount of construction work. We do know at this point that the firefighters are considering it an accident. Possibly from construction that's been going on. Much of the cathedral roof is in scaffolding at this point. We should note.